The munificent reward of $10 million will be paid by the exchange Binance for preventing the hacking of the platform, who unsuccessfully attacked the platform on the 7th of March. A reward of $250,000 is assigned. The fee will be paid in coins Binance Coin. If such information comes from several people, then at its own discretion, the exchange will share the reward between them. In his tweet, Binance CEO Changpeng Zhao said, "Let's find this intruders wherever they are in the world." Recall that Binance is the fourth largest in terms of currency exchange.